Switzerland is an international leader in basic research, but unfortunately there is a long time lag between scientific discoveries and their widespread application. Since industry tends to invest in more mature technologies, even very promising academic discoveries are often not translated into practical applications or products. Because of a lack of funding, early stage developments get stuck in the so-called Valley of Death. Recognizing vast untapped potential, Swiss entrepreneur and philanthropist Hans-Jörg Wyss sought to change this. Joining forces with ETH Zurich and the University of Zurich, he made a generous donation to launch Wyss Zurich, a unique institution that combines expertise, high-quality infrastructure and funding to solve the problem of the Valley of Death. Wyss Zurich began operating in spring 2015, focusing on the emerging fields of regenerative medicine and robotics, and with a long-term goal of pursuing bionic technologies. Wyss Zurich is led by the founding co-directors Simon Hörstrup and Roland Siegwart, pioneers in the fields of regenerative medicine and robotics at the University of Zurich and the ETH Zurich. Working with a team of experts with an outstanding track record in business startups, they provide support for the Wyss Zurich projects.
We are starting where the excellent science normally stops. That is to say, if we have proof of concept or prototype design, we have the infrastructure and the funding to proceed and to go on into clinical translation, into first-in-man use or the development of real products.
The leaders of the Wyss Zurich projects, they really have to be dedicated to bring their vision to market. They have to have some sort of entrepreneurial skills, or at least have to be willing to establish this entrepreneurial leadership during the project.
In a unique all-in-one approach, Wyss Zurich provides members with funding to cover staffing and translational research and development, particularly in early phase clinical trials, access to world-class translational infrastructures, and expert support in matters of project design, analysis, and business strategy. The main objective is to benefit patients and society by translating groundbreaking innovations into the clinical context and transferring the relevant technologies, as well as to commercialize these innovations through spin-offs, out-licensing deals, and trade sales. In the field of regenerative medicine, a particular focus is on translating medical innovations into first-in-man studies by financing the production of clinical-grade materials as well as clinical trials, emphasizing the from-bench-to-bedside approach. In the field of robotics technologies, the focus is on translating promising scientific results into products, emphasizing the from-invention-to-commercial-product approach. Two outstanding platforms provide the basis for successful translation and product development. The primary objective of the regenerative medicine platform is to initiate vital research into treatment for chronic and acute diseases, taking it through the normal course of development and into the first clinical trials and ultimately to market. The platform features the highest quality clean room facilities as well as highly skilled personnel.
These are specialists not only in the field of regenerative medicine and medical devices, but also fully conversant with the regulatory requirements to bring treatments to clinic.
Five independent clean room boxes make it possible to produce five products at the same time without the risk of cross-contamination.
The enormous benefit of the Wyss Zurich is that treatments that previously weren't of economical interest for the pharmaceutical industry because they are not mature enough can now be pursued into first clinical trials.
The Wyss Zurich robotics platform provides interdisciplinary expertise and services to assist in bringing projects to market.
Product development is one of the major challenges that all startups face, which they have to do within the available times and resources. Therefore, we, as the platform, provide support to Wyss Zurich in multidisciplinary areas, which would help them in a successful product development.
Engineering, prototyping, product development, and entrepreneurial support are the core services provided by the robotics platform. 4 laboratories and workshop space are available at any time, all offering state-of-the-art machines and equipment. The two Wies Zurich platforms collaborate closely, for example, when a medicine project requires automated production.
In such topics, we collaborate with the regenerative medicine platform to understand fully all the little details which are involved in the production process, such that we would be able to learn how to automate it.
By integrating projects from multiple disciplines and providing access to world-class resources, Wies Zurich translates science into life improvements and fosters entrepreneurship.
Wies Zurich, in 3 keywords, is scientific excellence, translation, and entrepreneurship.
Great visions, dedicated teams, high entrepreneurial spirit, that's Wies Zurich.